Thursday night, February 1st, Kurt Warner's story will be told on a new channel, BYU TV.